salutatorian, class of 2014. First, our valedictorian. Sonali Sunil Mali is the daughter of Vibhuti Mali and the late Sunil Mali. Sonali is an academic honors recipient, an academic letter recipient, and is the president, or is receiving the President's Award for Academic Excellence. She is also a member of the National Honor Society, as well as the Indiana Academic Super Bowl team, president of the Health Professionals of Tomorrow, vice president of South Asia Club, and a four-year swimmer earning academic all-state honors. Sonali has been recognized as a Navy Scholar with distinction, as well as a finalist in the National Merit Scholarship Program. Sonali is the recipient of several awards and scholarships, including the Indiana University Cox Research Scholarship and the Indiana University Provost Scholarship. She is ranked first in her class with an impressive 5.357.
Wow.
It took one act of kindness, one act of compassion.
concern on someone's part to lead to where we are today at one of the biggest milestones of our lives. So let's become better students, better friends, better sons and daughters, better brothers and sisters, better neighbors, better citizens, and even better people. All it takes is one, just one smile to a person in the midst of an internal battle. One word of encouragement to someone who can't find the silver lining. One water bottle recycled instead of thrown away. One helping hand to someone who can't give it on their own. So, I challenge you, class of 2014, to take one step forward. Because change happens, one gesture